Yes!
This is what I need right here. I feel better already. Yes. Oh man, I have played the shit out of this soundtrack, man. I'm not even kidding. It's so good. It's so damn good. No, anyway, B play Shovel Knight. Feeling a lot better now. I've waited, now the coffee is now fully kicked in. We're gonna go through 2 hours and 47 minutes, and I feel like I'm just lagging behind so hard. Yes, lowest profile. Alright, where were we? That's right, the gem thing. Gem thing didn't go too well, but it's okay because we just left and we ended up getting our money back. As I realized, I could have cheated everybody out of an actual fun episode of me basically being completely terrible at the game by not leaving or something. I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna get in here. We're gonna be good at games now, okay? Today's the day we're good at games. I might make some mistakes, but it's fine. I'm feeling better. Feel much, much better. I'm repeating it because if I keep repeating it, it'll come true. Right? That's the way it works. Yep. Easy peasy. Let's punch these guys in the dick. Dick, 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 dick. Oh, ouch. I'm going to collect all this other stuff up too. Nope. And since I'm low on money, I know I said I wasn't gonna get any money before, because, and I had a good, damn good reason, I thought. Because I lose more if I have more. Right? And, okay. This area is clear. Oh yeah, this nonsense. Fuck you, slime thing. Okay, let's take a look here. Order, okay, easy. Eh, it's simple enough. Oh, shit. Damn. Already a vast improvement over the last time. The whole last episode looks amateurish. Compared to this. Damn, killing it. Alright, look at that. I got paid, I have all this money, I need to do something with it. We're gonna go back, we're gonna throw some of it at this dude. Question though, do I get more stuff the more things that I get? Or whatever? Like. Huh, let's go. Actually, wait, is there anything here I need to. Actually, yeah, let's see if there's something else I can buy. Maybe another piece of armor or something. I know I didn't really like anything else, but still. Oh, that's right, this one. Yeah. I can't really afford anything else, so there's that. I can sell my music. We'll go back. I still don't understand why these things are here. Like, why do they even put them there? Let's go! Oh, perfect! Just the man I need to see. Yeah, 3 music sheets, see, there she goes, yep. Music sheet, I can perform anytime, just ask. Alright, good. So, I'm up with 4,000 and some change. Where was that catapult at? It's over here. I could buy the what's it called? But I'm gonna buy a piece of armor instead. I was like, I could buy the fishing rod. But I'm gonna buy a piece of armor instead. This makes more sense. Or I could buy two different pieces, I think, right? It's like 3,500 for one, dead for a higher magic limit, higher magic for dead foes. I could just wield magic left and right, but I don't really have anything that I necessarily need to spam. But this one, however, which one do I have? Let's see, powerful charge slash. I don't really use it that much, so let's go get this. Tired of losing gold, and it's pretty, pretty red. Let's do this. We in for real mode now. Bring it. Ooh, the Enchantress. With you by our side, Black Knight holds dominion was within our grasp.
I beg of you, take my words to heart.
Safety is my only concern. All right, cool. Oh wow, that's an exit. Is that the Enchantress? Tell me what.
You?
Haven't you tried to out of this? You never were one to blindly follow Black Knight. So it's like basically what happened is they kill all these crazy bosses, but not all of them have their own like castle or whatever. Only the more flamboyant and weird ones, like, you know, Mole Knight or whatever. This one's just straight Black Knight. Like, that'd make for a pretty boring castle experience, I think. The only path I seek leads to the Tower of Fate, and I will reach it.
Never steal that shovel.
It's like the second time you fought this guy, isn't it? Nope. Oh, I thought I could punch him out of the air. Yeah, how many times I gotta fight this dude? Whoa, okay, okay. Oh, I didn't get my I-Core yet. I need to take care of that. That's some serious stuff. Especially now that I have two barrels. Or two, two empty goblets. Yeah. Down to half, that's good. Oh, he's got a new move. I'm just going for it. Four health. Three health. Two health. What's he? Come on, one health. Let's go, guy. Your last bubble. Come on. Come. What the fuck? Oh, thank God. Jeez. Today is not the day that I be bad. That was like yesterday. Oh, yeah, he's back. There he goes. Okay, we'll find him for a third time. I forgot that was the, that he was the guy we fought before. But it still stands that there's more bosses than there are. Oh, shit. And there are castles. This straight up Zelda style. Yep. And where was the thing at? Dun, 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 dun. This is like a true Mega Man sounding piece right here. This particular soundtrack or this song. Like you can just plug. Whoa! Freaking paid! Holy crap, Rich! Oh fuck! Wait, is everything dropping? The red ones? Yes, well, they're all dropping red or better. Oh, fucking mole thing. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, definitely, like, probably one of the best soundtracks I've heard since Zombies, for sure. I mean, there's a lot of good soundtracks and whatnot, but it's just such a great, well-rounded soundtrack. Oh, it's a big dude. It's a big dude. I can't see him. Hold on. There we go. Well, that was easy. See ya. Was that the guy we were supposed to defeat? We just, like, left him. He should still be there. All right, so there's money there, but we're going to go right in for, here. I have 5,000 gold now. Wait, what are these things? Oh, a shortcut. Hall of Champions. Oh, she wanted so much money to get in. How much does she want? Forget, was it 3,000? Because I'll pay it. 5,000! No, I've been duped before. I've been duped and I don't wanna be hurt again. we'll go back and check it later. Where does it go? Oh, nice. This is actually right where I wanted to go to spend some money. We'll go over that. Let's see, I sold the music to the guy already. I have to go to get my I-Core filled up. Wait, did he have things to sell? Did he have another thing to sell? Damn it. Okay, yeah, whatever. I see. Yes, let's take a look. You have that. Great, I'll take it. Still have lots of money left over. Wait for a bite. Keep an eye out for a sparkly fish spots. Oh, nice. Yep, I already got that. I guess it just doesn't disappear. These young folks don't sell everything, right? Oh, shit. Oh, what's up, girl? What a great animation. Yes! Oh, look at the other one. She's all like, girl! Waving her thing around. What a great, great animation. Nailed it. Nailed it. Oh, and I got a song out of the deal? Oh, Christ. Let's see. King Knight reigns no more. Ah! Can't wait to greet old Prime. Okay, yeah, I thought he was gonna do something. Let's see. My third eye knows your useless info. Excavation, number one of Dick Pons. Oh, that's right. Yeah. My goal, you. Oh, don't tell me how many times I died. Oh, Jesus. Times you've fallen about is 30. That's a nice round number, though. Let's see, okay, it's good. Come back again. Okay. Thanks for helping me, kindly witch. I'm not a witch! He's a weird tree troll. I see, yep, okay. Let's go play that game one more time here. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty lucky. I think we could make something happen here. Alright, again. You should try to get more than 150% of the game. Okay. So disappointed. Easy. Oh, I messed it up. Oh, shit. That was an important one, too. You need like a time stopping elixir or something like that. That's what this game's missing, something that slows time down. Oh. 185, are you? See, you got 185. Yawn, well, color me impressed. Yeah, I made money, though. That's good. I made more money than I spent. Like, what, 100? I'll get like 3,900 or something, and then now, yeah, so like 300. I didn't really count when I was picking it up, of course. Everything new to say, decisions is a magic house. Why not just buy a meal ticket and help me out? Okay, sure. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. Oh, sorry, I have a piece of music. Guess what? We're buying a meal ticket. Yeah, you see it before. You know what? I'm gonna make a play a song. Play me a song. Another habit stance, crit on fire. Let's see. Find rest your grease. See, you know, it's really. There we go. Kind of sold on the song now. Hey! Okay. Yes, get rid of all my money. That's what I should have done a long time ago. Money is to health. What the health? Do your thing, bud. Do your thing. No. Let go. Steak! I'm certain it will steak. Alright, let's go get our I-Core. He's like fucking shredding on that thing. Look at him. Alright. Let's go fill our goblets. Our chalices. Chali? Huh? Who has awakened me? Aid me. Let's see. Absorb nearby treasure. No. Refills all health and magic. I get one of both. Why not? Yep. And then we'll do this one. Oh, wait. Yeah. There you go. Nice. Fare thee well, Shovel Knight. Return if thou hast need of my aid again. No problem, buddy. No problem. I'm gonna be rich. Gonna be rich, 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 rich. Okay, now. Oh, well now, ice? Let's try ice. Polar Knight. Now is it slippery? Yes, good. Oh, I love it. Gotta hate any game that has ice. A platformer that does not have traction issues. Lesser friction is a terrible game. I guess we'll just zoom through it. Ah, okay, yeah, you wanna be careful here. Get paid. And we'll go down here. And he's off the edge. And he's gonna come back, right? Yeah, he's gonna come back, of course he is. Oh, fuck. Every time, that stupid mole. Fucking, I love this little Scandinavian dude. Fuck me. Yes, I noticed it sparkling. But I only lost like half my gold. 139. It's nothing. It's like 10%. Versus like, what was it, 20% now, right? Yeah, well, that'd be half, so I guess so. Brilliant, brilliant math work there, B. Man, I am the smart. Yep, there's a carrot. Keep things moving. No anus walls yet. Oh, I saw the dog coming. I freaked out for a minute. Okay, it's okay. Good. Friction's good here. My grip is good. Alright. Let's try this out. Oh, wow. Oh, I guess it only works once. Alright, cool. No, it's fine. Dang, that was 350. I dig it. Ha ha. Ha ha. That was. Oh man, I made a joke. I didn't even realize it. This is great. Yep. That is all. That's all I got. Of course, their helm would protect them. Yes, that makes sense. That's what they do. Anus wall. Can't. Oh, bomb, 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 bomb. Okay. Wouldn't mind a little bit of food, though. Just a little bit of food. Like a carrot would be great. Oh, what is this? Okay. Yeah, I was like, wait a minute, he doesn't have a helmet. So, yeah, let's just do it. Let's see. Phase lock it, yeah. Can I go back to old areas and fish? Because that would be sweet. Oh, that is a very cool looking thing there. Yep. So that is a cool looking thing there. It'd be a shame if... Oh, that's interesting. The strange bubble things underneath those things there. Let's see. Oh, damn it. Okay, we're good. Bomb again. The big ones have bombs. I get it. I get it now. I get it. Oh, God, okay. I was wrong. Alright, we've got all the money we need. Oh, yes. Woo. Oh, fuck. Okay. Whoa, think fast. Phase lock it. Which we've not really determined if that works or not. There's something hiding up there in the upper left. Fuck me. All right. It's cool. I didn't lose anything because I'm wearing my special fucking armor. Oh shit! Fuck. Hey, you know what we should do? Since we're right here, let's test something. Ready? Here we go. Mother of God, it works! Good! Big Man was not like that, man! If you touch any of the spikes, you were fucked! Like, that was it! There was no, oh yeah, invincibility things or whatever. Like, you were just screwed! Leaf Shield wasn't gonna do shit. Nobody was doing anything for you. Wow, man. Alright, no, it's cool. Now that I know, wow. Man, now I feel retarded after yesterday's episode. I should have just tried it. I should just assume that not every game is gonna be Mega Man, Castlevania, whatever. But it'll be close. Ugh, that's funny. Bomb's still there, and good. Oh, man. Oh, interesting. So what does it take? Oh, like a side hit. Sure. Okay, this is the part. We get that ready to go. Alright, oh, there's nothing. I thought there was something right there. Man, the thing. It looked like a piece of, like, some eyes or something there. Come this way, come this way. Come on, get the other one. Oh, fuck! Just in case. It doesn't cost that much, and it got me to the checkpoint. What is that? What? Oh, that sucks. Is that my ride? Oh, I see. Oh, dude, come on. Really? Can I ride him? Oh, I can. Good. Oh, shit. Okay, we'll write him down. And then... Whoa, okay, no, stop. Yeah, I'm not even gonna mess with it. Oh god, I have to. That was dumb, I think. Can we reset it real quick? Please! Please to be reset, thank you! Yeah, alright, good. Oh, whoa. I didn't realize you could ride the whole thing up there. That's pretty neat. Cleaned up. Gems and jewels and all kinds of stuff. And a bomb, and a bomb, and a bomb, and a bomb. Okay. And we're not gonna bother that stuff. Suck it. Oh, crap. Oh, I have to. Okay. Fair enough. Ride this whole thing across, huh? That's fairly interesting. I like that mechanic. I don't like that I have to ride on some temporary piece of floor here, or walk on it, in order to move. That scares me. It scares me because, like, this thing is moving. I did not know that was gonna work. That was great. Come back. Whatever. This guy's jumping. Anus wall. Double anus wall. And we got food. It's funny, I assume that every piece of food, except for like the carrots, basically filled up your health all the way. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, that sucked. Yeah, so anyways, I assume that every piece of food filled you up all the way because I had no health. Isn't that funny how that works out? It's funny, isn't it? You know, now they got the gist of this. They actually go down there and get paid. Let's do it. the stressful ride over here. Nothing there, okay. Lower down, there you go. Good. Let's keep taking it with us. Oh, you know what we can do? Oh, it doesn't work. I can't break blocks, Castlevania style? You gotta be kidding me. I can break that guy. What the? Oh, the snowflakes, yep. I just can't seem to get out of its way for some reason. Oh, hey, Jesus. And I tried the bomb, forgot. Good. We'll lower this down. Yeah, exactly. We'll take the high road first. Smash that guy. Come back around, we'll smash this guy. Oh, he's got, oh man, there's stuff there. And it's gone. It's gone forever. There's no reverse on that thing. He waited. Okay, that was bad timing on my part. Aye. Need a food. Oh, it was an apple. Even the apples were filling me up though. That was like, what, 3 health or something like that? Yeah, that's gone. My, what was that, 100 gold or something? Already made it back. Oh, interesting. No, shit! Okay. You have to get me up there, please. Please do get me up there. Thank you. Oh, fuck me. You know what? We're gonna leave and come back. Oh, wow. Oh my god, there's so much weird shit. Is he gone? Nope. Fuck that fishing hole. It's just not happening. Oh, dude, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, they're doing this on purpose. Yeah. Okay, now I don't give a shit. Nah, whatever. Fuck you. No anus. Oh, there was an anus wall down there. Hold on a second. Hold on. I got a little. Yep. Give me help. There's something. Shit. Turkey. Oh, God. Okay, good. I need to watch out. There's bombs everywhere over here. Holy crap. Oh, I wonder where this could go. Yeah, exactly. I wonder if there's a thing here. Ooh. This is like a job for this phase locket. Yeah, that would, even if that didn't work, that would have been extremely poorly executed. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this guy. In the village, on the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Are you gonna see? Why don't you just let me have it? Aw, dude. You're a little short on gold. No, dude. Oh, I don't have money. I can't believe it. I finally don't have money for something. Oh, what the fuck is this? They don't give me money. No, fuck. Dude. Ha. Yep, I'm not getting that. That's forever down there. Damn. Do I have to come all the way back when I get money? 4,000 I need. That's a lot. I wish I'd gone fishing. Come here. A little closer. Oh, he's not gonna come closer. Ugh, I wanted his gold. Okay, go make a jump. Fishing right below us. Be very careful. Oh, I need 6. I don't have enough to do it. Oh, I don't have enough for anything. I can do this, but that's a waste. What a waste of the I-Core. No way. Give her dog. No, don't die. Nope. Damn. Yeah, a little higher, a little higher. Come on. Up. How it's done. This is how it's done, and it's how you do. Let's see. It was worth it. Okay, come up, come up, come up. Oh, they're back, they're back. Okay, no problem, no problem. Oh, fuck me. Oh, dude. Oh, hey, what a familiar area. Fuck. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. I cannot believe I just did that. It's cool. Damn. Ugh, I just don't have so much shit to sit in here. I should have done that. What was I thinking? I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. Stop asking silly questions. There. That's all you need to know. And we'll get this. Useless. Come on, jump. Alright, I need 4,000. It's not gonna happen. He does the, whoa. The attack from Zelda 2. Where he kneels and fires his weapon. Or, you know, throws his sword, whatever you want to call it. Here we go. We're losing everything now. It's all over. It was a good run. We did good for like a minute. And a bomb. Gotta remember that when you're standing on ice, you get bounced back like that. Oh, well, wait a minute. Why did I bounce back before? Oh, is it because my spades projectile broke that? Now I'm a tad bit confused. That's gotta be it. Fuck! I'll just throw fire. Can't even throw a fireball at it. Alright, whatever. Whatever! Whatever! Alright. Okay, now we're good. Now we're gonna go fishing. I need 1,200. Get that horn. Come on! Come on! Big bucks, no whammies! Oh! Oh, I didn't push... Oh, fuck! I didn't push a button. Stupid. Yes, 350. Okay. Not quite what I was expecting, but... Beggars can't be choosers. That guy's axe was still in the air and I was like moving. It's like, no, no, stop. Alright. Let's see. Oh, they're just gonna float around, huh? That sucks. $3,200? I'm not going all the way back though. There's no way. I don't think I can. Nope. Well, maybe he'll have that stuff in town. I'm sure he will, actually. I don't think they would have special items relegated just to levels that you complete and then you can't go back there ever again. That'd be really, really strange design, but I doubt they'd do that. But you never know, man. Some people do some crazy stuff. I'm basically like, fuck that money. Oh, fuck me. Wow. Okay. I panic girder throwing those stupid anchors. Panic anchors. Yep, I ain't gonna bother. Probably will kill this guy. I go up. There we go. I don't even think he looked at that one. He just kind of like swap. Swag, swag. And that was it, done. And. Isn't there, this armor that prevents you from taking such drastic knockback? Oh, shit. Oh, I can do this one. We just need to equip this. So that when that happens, okay. Fuck. Well, yes. Yeah, I'm glad I did, actually. Wow, wow. The ice in here is much more slippery than... Oh, Jesus. Okay. What is this? Okay. We're just taking our time. Chill out. I only have so many phase things left. Get on top of it. There was a fucking thing. Oh, damn it. Did I keep the music? That's more than what I just dropped. But just a smidge. From the days when I was doing like two bosses in one episode, it was like a 50-minute episode though, so it didn't really count, I guess. No. Schwack. Not going that way anymore. It's just not happening. Although, I'm about to break that money threshold. 3646. Damn it. Just fucking come out, dog. Just come out. Jesus. Come out, yes. I'll take a little bit of damage. So I have all this health now, so I can do that. I can do that kind of thing. Alright, let's equip this. Fucking panic again. Oh! Oh, come on, guys. Oh, shit, I need my glove for this. But if I use my glove, then I won't be able to be invincible. You know what? I'm not falling for your games. I'm not using the glove. Okay, well, I guess I'm not getting that music either. Ugh. I didn't realize I can't slap him down with my... Fuck. Go, 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 go. Jump, 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 jump. Yes. Ah, man. Oh, thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, man. Give me some of that food. All right. What's next? Boss time. Thank you so much.
Holding that home.
So, my old friend, the day has finally come.
This will be our final duel.
Can I lay down our shovels and part as equals? The order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us. You've forgotten your oath. What happened to the proud warrior I once knew? Huh. No more words. Only dreams. Shovel. Whoa, okay. Got a lot of them. Bro, the fuck? Oh, they take a lot of damage, too. What the f- Okay, yeah, we're learning the attacks when we get there. This might just be the learn the attack, the boss phase. Thanks, okay. Oh, nice spikes, awesome. My arch nemesis. All right, I think I can die this time around. There we go. There, now I know. Now I know. We're good. I don't give a shit about that money. Look at him! What is going off on me? It's like the Shovel Knight version of teabagging. Now I can slap all this shit back at him. No. No. And that pisses him off, too. Oh, I can't do it when he's... Okay, whatever. The ones he throws, I can't knock back. Oh, shit. Is he gonna, like... Oh, thank God. He's supposed to get pissed! Get pissed, dude! Damn. Alright. A little bit different, I feel. Alright, so now I definitely know, I think, all the attacks. Jesus. Yeah, hit it back. Let him get his throw on. Oh! I'm using a different controller next time. I feel like, damn, the down on the D-pad is definitely not my friend today. Whoop! Fuck me! Come on, throw! Go! Gimme! No! Okay, sorry, that was just a case. That was panic. I am kind of in a weird place here. Alright. Gimme. Oh, did he throw that back or was that another one? Oh, you know what, let me try? Okay, let's not waste it. Wait, that was a terrible way of trying that. Alright, let's go ahead and refill our health. Dude, oh my God, that was so incredibly unfair. That was so unfair. Oh, wow, that was wrong. I was robbed out of my health. Wow. So robbed. Oh, fuck me, really? Okay, it doesn't seem to do any extra damage to fire, which is dumb. That should do like tons of damage. I'm not gonna waste my mana on it. Oh man, I cannot believe. I've never been so robbed in a game in my life. Throw me things. Good, man, give me a... Oh, shit. Alright, this is the part where we use this, and we win. There it is. Come on, let me in. Thank you, fucking. Oh. Yes. Okay, yeah, right down that health thing and he dunked on me and like I was stuck. That was rude. That was totally rude. Definitely a jerk. I will catch her this time. Can I please have the opportunity to catch her? I would like that money back that I did not get last time because I was an idiot. Damn it. Wake up. Let's go. Damn. Well, I got paid. I got lots of paid. Holy crap. So, a lot to go through. We'll shortcut back. Actually, we'll shortcut back afterwards. We'll call it. Woo! I have the money to buy another piece of health and Maybe another piece of armor that, you know, I don't really need much of. But, hey, man, this red armor really saved my butt, I think. I would have been down probably another couple grand right there. But good episode. Good. I'm very pleased with this. I can't believe how much more there is to do, actually. Let's take a peek. Yeah, look, there's still more over here. That's, I don't even know what's over there. But damn. Thanks for watching, guys. Mike B, aka Phony. I can't believe there's so much to do still. Did I say at the beginning of this week, I was all like, yeah, I'm gonna finish the game this week. No big. Yeah, that's totally not happening. Actually, while you're watching this, I'm actually at Motiga right now. I don't know if I mentioned this last episode, but I'm gonna be playing Gigantic, hang out with them all day. They have a party, like a release party going on in the evening, so I'll be attending that. That's in Seattle. So if you guys are in the area, whatever. If you live in Seattle, like southern Seattle, I guess, like Redton or Red something, I don't know. It's like southern Seattle, but sure. If you're in the area, send me a tweet. I'll tell you where we're at. You can come down and hang out. They'll have Gigantic out on a whole bunch of systems. You can go and play and everything and drink. It's a place called like the AFK Bar and Grill or something. It's a gamer-related or gamer-themed joint. It looks kind of like a rib hall, like a barbecue hall. Kind of interesting, but we'll see. Thank you very much for watching. Mike B, aka Phony. See you guys later.